Hello friend, today I will teach you how to hack your friend's PC. When again restarting friend PC without having any password, it will come to this screen and launch startup repair. It will take some time. Be patient. Microsoft Windows is loading. Here searching for problems will take some time. When you reach this screen, simply click on view problems. This link, file, open to my computer and go to system 32, select here all files. Will take some time. Simply search for set edges. Here it is. Rename. And find CMD. CMD, CMD. Copy CMD and paste. Now rename it as set at C. Click cancel. Cancel. Yes, will take some time. Starting window, it's loading. Here press 5 times shift key, the command prompt will open. Press net user hp, net user hp. Change the password star, enter any password. Cancel it. Type here. Ta-da. Black. Thanks for watching this video.